Protesters blocked roads and clashed with security forces as voting started to elect a new legislative body.